Ooh-wee. This club smells new as shit, don't it? It does. Like I walk, I'm like, ew, this is too new. Like, ain't no dirty shit. Like, you know, ain't really been no dirty, fucked up jokes told in here yet. Because you go to them other comedy clubs, it just kind of reek. It's like a nastiness about it. They ain't even got no rats. I mean, look, because ain't no food, just potato chip. What? No, my bad. I ain't supposed to, yeah. You know, but this is a fly-ass building. You know, fuck, you know the rent high in this motherfucker. Budget got low. They said, what about a stage, man? We're gonna put some fucking ping pong tables together. Hook that shit up, shorty, you know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers ain't gonna know if it's a stage or not. Just people can see them. You know, I guess we can watch movies later on, I don't know. It's all good. See, what I'm doing, I'm just trying to get it acclimated with what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, because I know a lot of people saying, is this the show? No. No, fuck that. I'm at work, motherfucker. Yeah, and who you know start working as soon as they get to work? Yeah, you don't, so why the fuck should I? I'm fucking around, you know what I'm saying? Because if you've been on the job long enough, you know how it look like you doing something, you ain't doing shit. Yep. And a new motherfucker come over and fuck your groove up, go, hey, what can I do? You can get the fuck away from me. Motherfucker, I'm wasting time, bitch. I'm waiting for lunchtime, motherfucker. You over here asking me what the fuck I do. They gonna look at both of us now, motherfucker. You done fucked it up. I'm bullshitting. That's why everybody in this motherfucker know me, because I walk around everybody's department. I should start the show. No, that was like some background information, you know, because they do the intro like, he was on this, he was on that. That shit don't matter. You know, they should say, y'all watch David Letterman? You say, yeah. Imagine I'm doing that. I mean, imagine we're like a comedy club that would have a DJ and shit. Because, you know, you've been to comedy clubs, you know, they say, next coming to the stage, he like, boom, 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 boom. And this motherfucker, you got to walk out and concentrate so you don't fuck around and trip on them sharp ass edges. Right, but I'm not saying nothing about this club I was talking about. It's not good to fuck with the club when you first day. Yeah. You don't get to a new club and go, yeah, man, the other club was like the shit.